Bernie Sanders and reach out to his supporters.
I want you to know, I heard you. Your cause is our cause.
Hoping to broaden her base with all voters.
I will be a president for Democrats, for those who vote for me and for those who don't. For all Americans. That she never, ever forgets who she's fighting for.
The nominee herself acknowledging the history of the moment.
Standing here as my mother and little girls and everyone in between. I'm happy for boys and men, because when any barrier falls in America, it clears the way for...
I've seen this, Joe Jones reporting. Now, one of the most poignant speeches at the convention on Thursday came from the father of a U.S. soldier killed in the Iraq War. Vizier Khan, a Muslim who lost his minorities.
Donald Trump, you're asking Americans to trust you with their future. Have you even read the United States Constitution?
So hard his head would spin, he wouldn't know what the hell happened.
The Trump campaign